Homeostasis can simply be referred as the body's tendency to maintain the balance of relatively stable conditions like blood glucose levels, temperature, blood pressure, pH levels, and the list goes on. But what is the significance of the blood glucose homeostatic control system? What effect will the absence of this system have on the body? Let's investigate. In simple terms, the aim of the process of the blood glucose homeostatic control system is the maintenance of equilibrium around the normal level it should be at. Although there are normal fluctuations from this set point, the body systems will often attempt to revert it. This is done by the components of the blood glucose homeostatic control system, which include the receptor, the control center, and the effector. The receptor is an organ or a cell which transmits a chemical signal to a sensory nerve due to an environment change like change in glucose levels. This information is then received and processed from the control center, or also known as the integration center. Afterwards, the effector responds to the commands of the control center by either opposing or enhancing the stimulus. This is the change occurred in the internal or external environment. This process continues to work to re-establish and maintain homeostasis. Let's take, for example, you eating a double cheese pizza. This causes the blood glucose levels to rise. Adjustments are then made by the components of the blood glucose homeostatic control system to lower this blood glucose level by moving the nutrient into tissues in the command center that require it or by storing it for later use. On the other hand, when we are hungry and our body is in the state of hypoglycemia due to low blood glucose levels, glycogen, which is stored in the liver for future use as glucose, gets reconverted to glucose to be used as a form of energy, and thus homeostasis is achieved as the blood glucose levels are back to normal. Homeostasis provides an adaptive advantage to our body. The messages of extreme hunger, the release of stored glycogen as glucose in times of glucose deficit, can lead to a higher chance of consuming food and thus receiving an intake of glucose, leading to balance in blood glucose levels. Therefore, these actions taken by the body avoid cell death and potentially increase the survival chances of an individual. So, next time you consume a double cheese pizza, think about what is going on in your body's homeostatic control system and what makes you not pick up that last slice of your delicious meal.